values, and it's a very enriching community, and you just learn to love Wisconsin in a whole different light.
Greek life gave me a really great and easy opportunity to meet a lot of people very quickly, and people that I had a lot of things in common with.
My brothers in my fraternity are without a doubt the best friends I have here on campus. I can go to them about anything. They're there for me whenever I need them, and they'll be the gentlemen I'll be friends with for the rest of my life.
It's really opened up some leadership opportunities that wouldn't have been accessible otherwise. And if I could put this in a visual context of what I've learned about being a leader, it's that a leader is a person who doesn't necessarily drag people in the forward direction, but pushes them in the direction that they want to go.
If you decide to join the Greek community, you'd have a difficult time not finding a leadership position.
One of the best influences on my academics here at UW-Madison. Whether it be an upperclassman who can help you with the class they've already taken, or having someone to sit with in a huge lecture, study with, things like that.
Yeah, so I would just come in with a clean slate. Don't listen to any of the stereotypes or rumors you hear before coming onto campus. Every experience is going to be different, so you'll just want to give every chapter a fair opportunity.
I really feel like I've met a lot of women who have accomplished so many more things that I could have ever imagined, and that the Greek community has only changed me in a positive way.
Balancing academics, multiple student organizations, jobs, and sorority life really does take a lot of time and effort. And that's taught me so much about prioritization and what it takes to be a successful student and leader in the Greek community.
There's kind of a sense of oneness between different people, knowing that you all stand for a lot of the same values and goals in being a leader and changing things on campus.
Make sure you're having fun while you're going through the recruitment process.
My biggest piece of advice would be to take a breath, relax, and have fun.
Everyone in the Greek community is full of life and excitement. It's just, it makes everything we do here really fun.
Thank you.